a mental pat on the back. We need to give ourselves these small rewards as we aim towards this huge milestone when learning to drive. When we achieve each task and we make improvements and we do something new and we overcome challenges, we need to give ourselves that mental stimulation, that pat on the back. It releases dopamine, which gives you that buzz, that sense of achievement. That's what we want to feel. That's what we want to get out of our driving, out of our achievements. Not just the big milestone, the bits in between. It helps us imagine how we might feel at the end of this milestone, once we've achieved our final goal. So give yourself that pat on the back on a regular basis.